Thank you so much, Professor Jamal, for this explanation about our network. Actually, it's my role now, dear excellencies, guests, and dear colleagues. It's my great pleasure to welcome you to Engage Network Middle East launch event here in Iraq. I especially want to welcome our colleagues and guests who are joining us virtually today from different institutions and universities around the world. And I am very pleased that you accepted our invitation and decided to join us. Actually, this seminar is an important initiative of the Iraq Hub, who are going to run series of research investigations and public engagement activities for the study analysis of policy advocacy of humanitarian heritage in the Middle East as a human-centric approach to across community, country, region, collaboration around community heritage. Before introducing our part of the project in Iraq, we would like to thank all who participated with us, including specialists from politics, social science, human rights, heritage, tourism, archaeology, architecture, economics, museums, and education, for taking time off from your busy schedule to attend this important event. It is with your support and contributions we could get the project to this point. It's also an honor for us to welcome representative from our partner academies, as well as expert, the project leading team from Nottingham Trent University, Professor Mohammed Jamal Abdul Mun'im, the project principal investigator, and Professor Mike Robinson from University of Birmingham, not only for all the hard work they have been doing since the beginning of the project, but also for their efforts to raise the awareness of the important and the potential role of cultural heritage sites in Iraq in developing long-term sustainable and inclusive peace across border of conflict and years of neglect. Dear all, the main goal of Engage Network is to foster equitable partnerships and collaborative opportunities with research partners and stakeholders in the Middle East. Our plan was to get all the seminars done in Iraq by the mid of April with the presence of our partners and their teams for the United Kingdom, India, and Tunisia here in Iraq, hosted by Baghdad University. However, unfortunately, as you all know, the challenges that combined COVID-19 are stronger than only of us. Yet our team in Iraq worked hard to overcome many of these challenges and we plan to fantastic program. And today, the seminar are going to run through the main, as Professor Jamal mentioned before, three main panel platforms, when each session will discuss and investigate specific theme, research panels, NGOs, stakeholders, and the policy maker session. But the end of this extraordinary intense seminar, the outcomes of this work will be published online through the Engage Network website. Last but not least, I have mentioned in the beginning, this seminar is result of a collaboration between Nottingham Trent University and Wasit University. This is only half of the truth, but even if we have probably made the first advance, the complete research project with the seminar was not done by only me, Dr. Durgham Al-Ubaidi and Dr. Ula Abid Ali Khalil Mar'i have designed the program, sent our invitations, think about all practical details and have managed to work it out. So thanks a lot to you and thank you for your attendance. Please, Professor Jamal, Mike, is yours to mention to the next step of our workshop.